thighs and your calves kind of burning. I mean, I definitely noticed my breathing rate going up tremendously.
A 5-year-old is not a major injury, but it can be quite life-changing for an 88-year-old. And a broken hip can be life-threatening.
To have this surgery, it's going to make my weight loss journey feel like it's come to conclusion.